Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Swim Club Membership Tracking Database. So go up just a little bit here, and underneath our small business section, select the Access Swim Club Membership Tracking Database. And then scroll down a little bit here and download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the current version of Microsoft Access that you are using. For this demonstration, there is only one version of the database template, so hopefully you have a correct version of Access. So once you download that, go ahead and open the file. And you need to extract all this file because it is zipped. So go ahead and hit extract, then hit extract again. Once you've extracted it, go ahead and open the file. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm gonna go ahead and continue on and open the file. And as always with our database templates, you get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I am going to close out of this for now. So this database template is perfect for a swim club if you need to keep track of all the members that you have. However, if you like this database template, but maybe you want to make it for a different club, maybe a company, or just want to tweak a few things, contact Winning Solutions Inc. because we can customize this database to meet any requirement that you do have. So to get started off here, we're going to add a new member. And as I go through, you are going to see some information that is already within this database and that it was just added for the sake of the demonstration. If you purchase the database template, you'll be able to add in all of your own information. So as you can see, you can fill out a lot of information on this page. I am not going to be filling out all of it, just some information to make it so you can test it. Okay, so we're going to put in a name, put in an email too. And I suppose we'll put in a phone number. But as you can see, you can put in their address, a picture of the employee, the member type, if they're a full member, the date they joined, birthday, all that good stuff. And you can even put member dues and the amount they paid. And you can even add them to committees, put in ways that they've paid for it. So it's a pretty detailed section of the database. And like I said, you can put in pictures of the employee, notes about the employee, a lot of stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and save and close this for now. And so now what you can do is you can search members. So if you need to search a member by the first name, maybe their last name, middle name, any of this stuff, you can search it by any of that. So I am just going to go ahead and keep it simple and search by their last name. So I hit search and there's that member I just created. And I can even double click this if I want to go through and edit some old information if I would like. However, I will not be doing any of that for now. But as you can see, you can go back and you can change anything you want. Add a picture, put a new phone number, any of that. So it's a pretty detailed database. It's pretty cool. And so now what we can do is we can maintain committees as well. So we can make new committees. As you can see, there is some test information already in here for this committee. So the meals committee is in charge of making food. And they already have a member, a president, a secretary. And we're actually going to, there's no secretary for now, so we're going to add a secretary. And we're going to put that employee that I just created, or member I just created, test. So there we go. So now he's part of that committee. And you can even maintain events. As you can see, you can make events, add a location, the starting time, put notes about it. It's pretty cool. I'm not going to make one for now. And then what you can also do is you can search those events. So if you have all events at location one, maybe you want to know all the events that are on that specific day, or maybe just all the events at the specific location, you can run a search for that. So this was just a test one that was put in for the sake of the demonstration. But there you can see that is an event at location one and it ran that search. Close out of this for now. And so as you can see, you can even see a list of the members. So if you want to see an alphabetical list, you got Becky, Jonathan, it goes by the last name in the test. So that's a list of all the members and has their phone number, email, all that. Even different committees, you can see different committees at each member's. So here's the meal committee, meals. There's that one that I had added right there. And there's another committee, transportation. I'm not on that committee, but you can see it lists out all the members of that committee. And as you can see, you can list by membership type, outstanding balances. There's a lot of different stuff you can do with this database. It's pretty detailed. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be program that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.